Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Sony Sing Physics, and today I have brought something very different and very interesting for you. I am going to give you a live experience of one of the most adventurous game, that is skydiving. We will also learn the physics concept behind it. So let's check it out.
Hey Pankaj, how are you doing today?
Hey, I'm doing good.
Yeah? You look a little nervous today.
I am a lot. I'm like my heart is pumping.
Yeah? Tell the folks back home what we're doing today.
We are doing skydiving.
We're gonna go skydiving. Why would you want to do that?
I just wanted to do it. Just wanted to check it off my list.
Awesome. First time?
Yes.
Awesome, man. You're really gonna be blown away.
Yep.
Who do you got here with you today?
I'm here with a friend, Mahesh.
Okay. Awesome. You ready to go do this?
Yay!
Awesome, man. We'll see you in the air.
Close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And I
buddy, how was that, man?
Oh, awesome!
Yeah?
That is fun.
What was your favorite part?
Just the first 5 seconds.
Yeah?
Yep.
Awesome.
That was awesome.
Yeah, would you ever do it again?
Friends, yeah. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Press the notification bell to get all the updates as soon as possible. The physics behind skydiving involves the interaction between gravity and air resistance. When a skydiver jumps out of a plane, he starts accelerating downwards until he reaches terminal velocity. As per Newton's second law, F is equal to ma, where F will be equal to W minus D in this case, because W is the weight of the diver and D is the drag, and W is heavier than D. So his acceleration A is positive and therefore velocity increases. Terminal velocity is the maximum velocity of a body moving through a viscous fluid. It is attained when a force of resistance of the medium is equal and opposite to the force of gravity. For any given altitude, the terminal velocity is equal to root under 2W by rho ACD, where W is the object's weight, rho is the density of gas, and A is the area of cross-sectional of that object. CD is the drag coefficient. Now we'll come to know, will a heavier object hit the ground first? Yes. If two objects are same size but one is heavier, the heavier one has greater density than the lighter one. Therefore, when both objects are dropped from the same height at the same time, the heavier object should hit the ground before the lighter one. Thank you.